It's such a different sounding piece than that piece. Oh my god.
It's amazing.
All right, it's Sarah's time.
Thank you.
Well, we're just waiting.
Okay. Are you ready?
Am I ready?
Are you synchronized?
Please, please, please.
Would you join back on two sopranos and see if it's to sing this time?
Oh.
Yes, will you?
What's that? I'm sorry. I'm singing soprano this time because Liz.
We got.
Got, okay, thank you.
Right? And I think that will help you control that speed.
frustration once in a while.
Mm-hmm.
With like, oh, it's not kind of matching what I'm envisioning.
Right.
Yes? And so that'll be it. So when you lift, make sure you stay in contact with that music. And if it moves faster, then move faster, but keep it in the integrity of the movement up and down.
Mm-hmm.
Don't just let it go away.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
And that's sometimes, again, we want to control the points where we touch the time.
Mm-hmm.
But remember, that's just showing, oh, that's where the time happened to be.
Yeah.
But it's all this information that's so important. Start it again. Count. Luxurious breath for me.
Okay.
Vaughn instead of Vaughn. Yeah? So once he gets in, once in the second measure somewhere, you have to decide the turn. Sorry,
I'll just use this.
No, it's okay to turn toward him. But just move earlier so you can prepare him. Improvements. Don't give up the top. we're gonna start from the section you liked so much.
Let's talk about the ladies.
15, measure 15, everyone. There, sing it.
Thank you.
was not really.
Well, that, yeah, you can't stop into the second beat because there's still two notes moving, right?
Yeah, yeah.
One more time from measure 46.
Can I have those notes, please?
Really nice things. Leah?
Leah's
and Jenny.